I don't think kayaks are meant to do this.
Yeah.